knife dance is very special to me simply because I was born as a knife dancer. When I was very young, at 12 years old, my dad taught me the knife dance. And understanding the significance of the knife dance, learning about its history, learning about the knife, I was able now to express that in the world knife dancing right here at the Polynesian Cultural Center. And to see other young people learning and growing, becoming Samoan warriors, is truly successful.
I feel very, very, very pleased and very proud. Being proud is, I feel a dream and a blessing that my father gave to me. And I'm very happy passing on the legacy down to my children. And now their children are dancing. And I'm very proud and thank God that I made their family. This is your blessing. This night, you will see the world. And with this night, many people will come to see you. And you will build a strong foundation of the Samoan Knife Dance. And you will be known with this flaming sword.